SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable screen rotation on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has the ability to switch between portrait orientation and landscape orientation based on the way that you're holding your phone. But if you find that you're switching between portrait and landscape and the screen isn't adjusting, then it might be due to a setting called portrait orientation lock. So if you would like to enable screen rotation, then you can turn off portrait orientation lock by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, which opens the control center. If your iPhone screen is currently not rotating, then there should be some white shading around this button here that looks like a lock with an arrow around it. If you tap this button, then you're going to see a notification up here that says portrait orientation lock off. So when it looks like this, it means that screen rotation is enabled. So if you open an app like Safari, you'll see that it's initially in portrait orientation, but if you turn it to the side, then it should switch to landscape orientation to accommodate the way that you're holding the device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.